Kompeta itamu kuiza nga maumbakupeta kiria nga wera waikirisika nyanga abantu ayuwa bile moiza nga wanyoti.
And the believers in the Lord Jesus Christ is a union in him, and so if either of you has remembered something but still I know you have no reason.
Item ura songa nga ambe kwa yalu tine ukiye ne maga mwere mura songa wa gano mwese.
Let's pray. For the rings. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the two rings. We bless these rings as they continue to be a remembrance of their vows and their commitment to each other. I pray even as they exchange that really these words will come from the bottom of their hearts. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Hold on this. How about you? So, what? No, for this yet.
Okay. Let me ask this question. Stephen.
Was Stephen in Bunya?
Will you take Esther to be your wife?
Esther Ombom Charao.
Will you love her?
Wamutaka.
Comfort her.
Namuzuda Uda.
Honor her.
Namuachitiwa.
Protect her.
Namukuma.
Forsaking all other women.
Noleka Awakariba and the woman in Anga is in a Branga woman.
Be joined to her. As long as you both.
Niwewenga Okari.
Esther, will you take Stephen?
What will Stephen
to be your husband?
Oh,
will you love him? Comfort him. Honor him. Protect him. And forsaking all other men. And be faithful to him as long as both of you
shall
live. Will you do that? Yes.
Stephen.
You take
him. Mkutuwa.
As you talk to you, you take you as my wedded wife.
Mkutuwa. Mkutuwa.
To have and hold.
Oh, kutaka.
From this day onwards.
Oh, kuzana ruwati paka.
In all circumstances.
Omonde na jonjona.
To love.
Oh, kutaka.
To cherish.
Oh, uda uda.
Till death does us part. According to God's law. And this is my vow. And we call that extravagant love.
I know that to be over a present for Kodocha.
So, it goes beyond the answers I expect.
I never knew that I'm telling you 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 that
I, Esther, do take you, Stephen, as my wedded husband to have and hold from this day onwards and in all circumstances to love and to cherish till death does us part according to God's law and this is my solemn vow. One prayer for these two people.
Is there
anything to kneel on?
What we are teaching to make a message.
Pastors, those who can easily come here. Parents, from all sides,
come
and bless your children.
Come
and bless
your
children. Stretch both your hands to
them.
Let's pray. Father, we thank you for Esther. Thank you for Stephen. Thank you for the vows that they have made. Let these vows come from the bottom of their hearts. And we pray for them, Lord, that you will bless their lives. Already they have children. I want to pray for resources for the children. Open the doors for their lives. And that everything their hands will touch will be blessed. Will be blessed. So that they will continue to take care of the children. Take care of their own selves. Expand their family. Bless everybody under their care.
You
will give them the spirit of love. The spirit of grace. Which surpasses all understanding. May the ones that have confessed today be a reality into their lives. And they will be blessed in the city. And they
will
be blessed in this country.
They will
be blessed as they come in. And
they
will be blessed as they go out. Whatever their hands will find, let it be blessed. And even their children, let them be obedient. May they have the fear of the Lord. And they will continue to stay as a family which is united. For we thank you. Because you have blessed them. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Everybody say amen. To me as a minister of the gospel, I pronounce Stephen and Esther as husband and wife, and that the two of which God has joined together, let no one put them asunder. Therefore I declare them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. And everybody say, and to all of us say, to Stephen and Esther, congratulations.
Say,
congratulations. Congratulations. Now we know you are married officially.
Esther, that is
your husband.
Esther,
this is your wife. Follow what we told you. And for sure you'll be blessed. Please, do you have certificate? If you don't have, DJ, do you have a music?
DJ, I'm
going to have a music now. They will sign when they are seated. But at the moment, I have the privilege to give them a certificate, which shows that they have done their marriage officially. May you receive this? In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amina.
And God bless you. Amen. Amina. You sit there.
So, Tiamao. Come.
DJ, is that music?
DJ, come on, music.
Gracias.
Aleluya. Aleluya. Eri nalya esuliye basimwe. Ya ngawe trabo my so tabo tukubete ndalo abantu bantu banyu mire. Aya ya ya. Kwaya ko mina. Kuba sekire minista na muti. Ni sembe ya no. Ya tuba sembe se. Muri ndire eri muri ndire bantu abantu takire muri ndire muri. Wow. Neta, tu chusi ne mwedi ntu. Omuko. Ati yangu. Tu soke tu kwa te kumetu nunga. Misu. Ya kami. So, baku wayo. Neta abeide tiba wanga ye virabu. Ati yangu bali kuwaye chilabe chikola chiti ya. Eti soka. Oku ati chilabo cho. Ndi kusaba. Kwe baridi ya chibumbo lwe chisache chinene. Weba lorua Esther Amono Stephen. Abo gaitramo. Nebafuka omu amino mchala. Omuli inalia Yesu tuwabo kuwayo. Nsaba kabaka uomu kisa buliari kugolola okuwayo omu nyumbayo omu Kristo Yesu mwana katondo mlamu. Amin. Wewa.
Gracias. Ngiza tama kuma kunga mtuka sina ngiza Vamos a ver, vamos a ver,
¡Gracias! Yeah.